Hey, Megovan, and welcome back to another brand new Let's Play of Skyrim, but this time I'm going to be playing as myself, as a mage, so I'll be playing as Felagar. Mage is my absolute favorite class, and I mean, I know what you guys are saying. I have a necromancer that I'm already playing, which is Alea, and I think by this time you would have already seen the other character I started. I won't say the name just in case I decide to release this one before then, but there's another one I'm starting, but that is going to be a limited run. When I complete a certain quest line, I think that's where that character will end. For this one, it might also be limited, or at least start off that way. I'm going to go through the mage's quest line, and I have a couple tweaks to do to make it a bit more immersive, and I think it even changes up the College of Winterhold by a little bit, while still keeping the vanilla, but I think it adds some things to still differentiate itself from it. It is November 4th, 2022, by the time I'm recording this. And so let's go ahead and get started. I think that's what this is for. So if I load this, will it be okay? Oh, okay. No, it will not be okay. Then no. Let me go back then. I will have to start from the beginning. Okay, that's fine. I don't want to take too long with my character creation, so I'm not going to be really role-playing here at the very beginning, during the whole carriage ride to my execution, because I want to be thinking on exactly what race I'm going to make him. I know, of course, it's going to be male. His name is Felagar, but so, I mean, I guess I'll still wish everyone a happy holiday and a Merry Christmas, since by the time I'm recording this, or when I'm recording this, it's, you know, it's November 4th, so it's still, you know, the season of Thanksgiving and Christmas. I kind of see, I guess, Thanksgiving and Christmas as one. To me, Christmas starts, you know, November 1st, right, which was, I remember when the movie Elf first came out in theaters, you know, with Will Ferrell and the now deceased James Caan, and I think I forgot the name of the played the mother, Mary Steenburgen, and also the one who looks like Katy Perry. I forgot her name now. Well, anyways, that came out November 1st. But so I think,
what's wrong with him, huh?
Should I make myself Breton? Should I make myself a dark elf?
You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you.
I may still go with, you know, my go-to race, and that is a Breton. So again, I mean, this playthrough is gonna start off as like a limited run, I guess, much like the other one. But Alea, my necromancer, is still my main run when going through it, and you know, completing the main quest. I have different mods activated for this playthrough to cater more towards a mage, And there was one I was looking for but couldn't find it, but if I do find it, I think it's a safe one to install mid-play. And I deactivated certain ones, like the ones that make you play an instrument for a bard, although the Bard College is remastered, or it's redone or whatever, expanded. But everything else I turned off. But you know, the new bard songs are gonna still play in taverns, you know, by the various bards throughout the land. What else? I turned off the multiple summons for the necromancer, but undead still will pop out of the ground. And there might be some various other ones, which I can't remember, which I turned off, which wouldn't be appropriate for the mage playthrough. Why are we stopping? So I think I will go with the Breton.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
I have a few mage house mods activated, one of which is the Snow Globe one, which of course, you know, which is one of the things that kind of prompted me to want to start this. And it's something I've always wanted to do anyways. And the other two are Mage Tower mods.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Oh, yeah, okay. So. Okay, I'm gonna go with that face. All this looks okay. I'll worry about the weight later. Complexion will be, sure, why not, like that. Oh my god. All right. Okay. Oops, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, that we'll have to do for now. Okay. suppose that's okay. There's a lot of different eye colors. Wow, look at that. Those are pretty cool, but what color that is. Just like hazel or something. Okay, we'll go with that for now. I wish I could make them. I mean, the brow is kind of. Okay, maybe there's. Okay. Brow height, brow width, brow forward. Oh, you know what the problem is? Okay. It's that. The eye depth, I think, is the issue. Okay. It's like too sunken in. Shape. Here we go. guys are looking kind of weird, so. Okay, I'll go with that. Good enough. Ooh. Okay, this might be better. I tint. What the hell? Weird looking. Okay, here we go. Cheekbone height. That's good. There we go. There we go. Okay, looking much, much better. Let me lower my mouth a bit. Mouth is like way too high. What the hell? Okay. It's not gonna look exactly like me. That's absolutely impossible. It's almost like a cross between me and a caricature, somewhat. Brow width. I don't know if I want to mess with any of this stuff. Jaw height. Much, much better. it's just like, it's getting there, right? But not quite. Well, let's see what the added here's are. Okay, I mean, I can go with this one, I suppose. Although these new hairs always have like a little thing here, you see? But when I get these ones are okay. I may as well just go with this one, because it doesn't have like that little imperfection over there, and it's very similar to the other one. And for the color, I mean, it's black, but black like that. Or like that. It's almost the same. Okay, I guess I'll go with that black. And facial hair, I mean, I'm normally clean shaven, but maybe I can give myself a little bit, right? Don't really have any of that. Wish it could be like lighter. Down to like this one or that, this one or that one. I suppose I will go with that one. Okay. Let's just go with that. Oh, shit, there we go. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, that's fine, I think. It's fine. Falagar.
You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
So, Captain, you know, what should about we do? 26 Start minutes of
Forget
character creation.
He goes to the block.
That's not too
By
bad.
Your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
And just like that, it's all over for him.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the ground.
So as I said, it's I'm going through the Mages Guild College of Winterhold questline, but it's going to be different because of the few mods I have. Okay, let's just go through that.
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn out.
I wanna, after he tells me to go up the stairs, I'll look and see if it's on legendary and if there's anything else.
Let's go.
Okay. I wanna see if there's anything I have to change here. Okay, legendary, that looks all good. Okay. Everything looks good. Yeah. Okay. Is it F12 to save? F9.
Another second
out the tower.
The whole tower.
We just need.
Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense. Stay close to
the Sovereign Guard!
You, come on! Into the keep!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
You better get some gear.
Ah, okay. Let's do that. Here we go. Attacks deal more damage if the target is struck from behind. Yeah. Casting a spell. Yep. Melee attack damage boost. All melee attacks, except sneak attacks, deal 25% more damage. In a highly lethality setting, this compensates for the advantage of ranged attacks. Okay, yeah. Damage reduction against massive targets reduces. Okay, right. That's good. Default. Dynamic combat is a system responsible for stagger. Okay, yep. Default, okay, burst stagger is what's recommended, so we'll go with that. Go with that. There we go. Good. Okay, good.
This way.
Oh,
you.
You won't die.
Done then, this way. The torture room. Gosh, I wish we didn't need this. Hear that?
Oh, no. This ends now. It's your best, huh?
Dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. Let's get out of here.
You have no authority over me.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that.
Nope.
Lost the...
See if you can get it up.
Phew. Take all my things.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Okay, excellent. Okay, okay. Very cool.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Tyrion, stop!
The Imperial boots actually provide more warmth. Amazing.
See what this goes.
lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take the rope. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Not
Yes, I will be playing with survival mode on.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Okay, now I have a mod that makes these vanilla guardian stones or standing stones a bit more interesting. So let's go with the mage. I see, generalist magician, so I'll accept that.
These are the guardian stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Mage, well, to each his own. It's
and the mage. Does it give me like a certain power or? Oh. Did I save it when I turned all of this on? I can't remember.
For me to judge.
Just in case, right? And powers, no, active effect, okay. Oh, here, generalist magician, all spells cost half. A magician who does not specialize in one tradition and studies the magic of various types knows enough to see the full picture and combine spell powers with different schools. This allows him to make spell casting cheaper at half. Very, very cool. That was it, right? I didn't get any special power. I mean, it's pretty much like powerful enough.
Listen.
See, look at that.
Join up with the Imperial Legion. Could really use someone.
Yeah, that's really good. That is really good. See? Six and wow. So I think once I enter Riverwood, that would be a good place to stop. So no wolves came down to attack me this time. Wow.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on.
Okay.
There's my uncle.
Okay, very good. This is a perfect place to end it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you on the next adventures. You know, whether it be on the new character that I'm starting, the one previous to this one, or Alea's adventures. So, thanks again, and see you.